Despite the government's emphasis on job creation, the perception among young job seekers in Korea shows no signs of improvement. Statistics Korea says the real unemployment rate recorded 22.6% in July, a 1 percentage point increase from the same period last year. The actual youth unemployment rate recorded 9.3%, the lowest level this year.